Here are three quick things you can do with the Google Toolbar. In developing Toolbar, our engineers made it quicker to do a search on google.com by placing the search box right here. You don't need to leave the page you're on to do a Google search. As you type, the Toolbar makes suggestions. Let's say you want to find information about Leonardo da Vinci. After typing the first few letters, Toolbar shows the list of the most popular searches. Also, you can search specific kinds of information, such as images or news articles, by clicking right here. For example, you can look for images of Da Vinci and his paintings. As you can see, all of the results are images. Toolbar also lets you bookmark your favorite websites. For example, if you want to save this page on Leonardo da Vinci, just click the Toolbar star icon. Now you can just click the Bookmarks menu to come back to this page at any time. One frustration you might find on the internet is having to fill out online forms over and over and over. Google Toolbar also saves time here with a feature called Autofill. Whenever you come across an online form, just click the Autofill button and Toolbar will automatically fill in your name, address, and other information. Where can you find out more about Google Toolbar? Visit toolbar.google.com.